We are the students of the HZ University of Applied Sciences, and we're currently studying the minor Offshore and Renewable Energy.
We will be interviewing an expert from Barnard about the installation of the slip joint at the Verso 5 site.
Could you introduce yourself? How long did you prepare for this day?
I'm Gilles Messer. I'm a project engineer working for Vernoord and currently I'm working at the Borssele 5 wind project. We've been preparing for this project for over 3 years. First, we were very busy with the design and afterwards the fabrication and the last few months preparing for the installation.
Could you tell us where you are?
We're now at the Borssele 5 wind farm zone, which is near the coast of Zeeland, where we are installing the slip joint foundation, which is a monopile that is piled below water, and afterwards a transition piece is installed over the monopile.
Why is this so special for Vernoord and the future of the offshore wind market?
This is the first ever full-scale slip joint being installed offshore, and it doesn't need any bolting or grouting, and it's the first of its kind, and which can now become regular in the market.
What kind of impact will the slip joint have on the cycle time of the installation process?
By using a slip joint in your installation process, you can speed it up, because if you install the monopile, you only have to lower the transition piece over the monopile, and then you're finished, so you don't need to do any further actions.
Does the slip joint increase the possibility to make bigger wind turbines?
Yes, the slip joint makes it possible to even build bigger wind turbines, because you don't need the bolts, which can become limiting at the moment of a connection, and the slip joint can become larger.
Is there any risk of the slip joint coming loose, for example, because of vibrations caused by wind or waves?
The slip joint will get tighter and tighter over the years, as it's by moving, it will get further down, and by gravity it will settle more and more, making the connection even tighter.
How do you see the slip joint used in future projects?
The slip joint is now being installed below sea level, which means that it's suitable for installing it at larger water depths, so making it future-proof for projects at deeper locations.